Tell me about this dress that Zac designed with you.
Thank you. I mean, it feels like I'm wearing a glass slipper.
Yes. It is 3D printed, right?
It was 3D printed. It was designed by man and then made by a machine.
And how did you get here? Were you standing up in a van?
We had a party bus, and I was standing in the middle for about 35 minutes, yeah.
And what do you think you'll do for dinner inside when you have to sit down?
I guess we'll have to see.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.